Hello everyone, welcome back to another vlog. It is Monday today and I had work all day. It is now 9:15 PM and Izzy, Skay and I are at the gym.
Can I just say Georgia made us?
Enjoy all of these clips that it took for us to get Skay here. Skay is refusing to come to the gym, so we're dressing her.
You're gonna have to do the top half. You're just gonna put it in the vlog.
Joke on you, not doing top half.
To the gym without red dress.
Yeah.
No, wait, this isn't top half. Where are your shoes?
Good to go. Beautiful, ready to go.
I think you're doing it wrong.
What's good? Where are your shoes?
Yeah, we can't find them.
Can't find them anywhere. Oh, I didn't even realize you were there.
Oh, she in there.
Look at her. Look like it. If you can't find me, I don't know if you're the gym. Go get your shoes.
Comment down below if you think Skay's singlet is pink or orange.
Get me.
It's orange.
Izzy thinks it's pink.
Orange. That's orange.
These flowers are orange.
My towel is orange.
That's orange.
That is your
That's orange.
That's orange.
That's red.
There are 50 shades of oranges. There are many shades of colours.
Yes, if I had to choose whether that was orange or pink,
I'd say pink.
I would say orange, but it's not like
definitively orange.
I'm not 100% wrong. Just my opinion.
Yeah, definitely orange.
You know what? It wasn't my clear opinion, guys.
But now we're gonna work out. Izzy is gonna run me through a back and biceps workout. She's been my little PT for the night.
I think Skay's gonna take a nap.
Chilling. I'm gonna try really hard to film what we do. You're just my inspiration.
If you want me to move it down, just let me know though.
I feel a bit dizzy upside down.
Well, better sit up then.
I know, it's all the same.
Why are you laughing?
I said something.
It's the last time I'm coming in the gym with you. I can't get my shoe back on.
Hey friends, it is Wednesday today and it is currently 2:30 p.m. I'd work early this morning until now. I went home, I got changed, and I had no food, but I needed to eat before I went grocery shopping. So I went and bought a burrito, and after I eat this, I'm gonna go grocery shopping. So I just thought that I would sit and chat with you while I ate my burrito.
Haul.
My burrito mukbang is not gonna be a regular occurrence on this channel, I promise. I'm not even talking, I'm just eating my burrito. This is so good, oh my gosh. Okay, so I really need to actually like hurry up and eat this and then go and get all my shopping done so I can go home and do everything I need to do before gym and then blah, 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 blah. So I'm gonna finish eating my burrito and I will chat to you later.
I got tissues, I got bread, I got basmati rice, I got ham, I got chicken, I got deodorant, I got moisturizer, shampoo, sauteed chicken sauce, coconut milk, toothpaste, some skim milk, and some vanilla almond milk, and last but not least, Halo Top ice cream. It was $7. When I bought this for the first time, I told myself it was not gonna become a weekly thing, but it's just so yummy. And that is all I got. Tune in next week.
Absolutely knackered, some would say. Finished up the gym, it was really, really hard. Hi, welcome back to another episode of I Am Rachel Catherine 998's Instagram photographer.
Don't look so happy.
Have a look at them actually.
I don't know where.
Well, I just needed like
too much pressure.
Warmest regards.
Rachel just crashed and we almost died.
What's up YouTube? It's 20 to 8 p.m. and we are at Bunnings to find Rachel a plant.
I don't know what.
Rachel's craving a plant, has no idea which one she's getting, but we'll figure that out. Stay tuned.
Look how cute these are. Oh my god, yes.
But seriously, look how little these happy plants are. I didn't even know happy plants came this little. It doesn't even have like a stem trunk thing, but I am obsessed with the pink.
It's quite late at night, but quickly before I shower and went to bed, I thought I would show you this little plant I picked up. It's a tiny little baby fiddle leaf, and it is the cutest thing I've ever seen in my entire life. I had no idea that fiddle leaves came this small. I need a shower. Good night. Oh no, I look like a mess. But good morning, it is Thursday morning and it's currently 10 a.m. and I just got home from a gym class. Had a really good sweaty session. It's getting so hot now in Brisbane. Like winter is well and truly over and I'm really kind of sad about it. But I just made myself a protein smoothie. But once I finish this smoothie, I'm gonna get in the shower and then get ready for work. I work from 12:30 until 9:30. So I love a good 9-hour shift and I'm a manager for that whole entire shift. So it'll be really interesting to see how it all goes. Hopefully it all goes smoothly. This is probably the only time I'm gonna chat to you today because I am literally working for the rest of the day / night. Okay, bye. Hey friends, it is Friday today and I have been working all day. I don't want to talk about it. And I came home to a package. This definitely is my second order on Cotton On in the past month or so. I just needed some things, okay? I got some shorts. If you have watched my last haul, if not, go watch it. I really, really like it. I got these shorts in black and I love them. So I got them in a light wash denim as well.
I love them.
I was gonna... Come to the car hanger in the back. And I got this one piece. I haven't told them, but Rachel and I are going to the coast for a couple of days next week and I only have one pair of swimmers. And we're gonna be there for 3 days with lots of photos. So I needed swimmers. So I picked up these.
Oh, I love them too. Are they just set? Oh, ow.
This is the next pair of swimmers. Oh, it looks really orange on camera. It's more peach in real life. I will probably definitely wear the straps, but you can have it strapless if you prefer. I just hit myself in the head with the coat hanger. We're gonna move on.
Oh yeah!
I got two belts. I only have one belt and I wear it like every day and it's just really dying. I wanted this belt for ages. Everyone has this belt. It's just a circle belt and essential.
And then I got this one, which I thought was really cool. And I just wanted like a gold option if I want to wear gold earrings. It's just like the silver one, but gold and in a square. And last but not least, I got a towel. That's the pattern, big circle towel. And I don't have a circle towel. I don't have any cute towel. I only have ugly like childhood beach towels. But I'm gonna hang out with Rachel for a bit and then I'm gonna go to the gym later on. I will chat to you later.
This lighting is super funky, but it is currently 9:30 p.m. and I honestly had a really, really unproductive afternoon slash evening, but that is okay. I've really dragged myself to the gym. Like, I really don't want to be here. And I spent the last like half an hour on YouTube and Instagram trying to find a leg workout to do, but I don't want to be here. I'm gonna be honest with you, just don't want to be here. Now that I'm a manager, I'm working like 30 to 35 hours a week. I'm not making it to as many gym classes as I want. Obviously, gym classes are at a certain time every day. Some I can make it to, some I can't. So I'm gonna have to start coming to the gym on my own accord and figuring it out all by myself, which is like kind of scary because I have no idea what I'm doing. But since I've done some of the classes, I do know like some of the techniques because the trainers like tell you and like come and tell you if you're doing it wrong. I'm gonna do legs. I don't want to be here, and I'm going to a gym class at 8 a.m. tomorrow. I don't know why I'm here, but I'm gonna go and do it anyway, and I'm gonna bring you guys along. I'm just gonna not care what anyone thinks of me at the gym because you go into the gym to focus on yourself. So I'm just gonna try and focus on myself. I love seeing people go to the gym in their vlogs, so I want to bring you guys along with me. Yeah, okay, I'm gonna stop talking and avoiding doing my workout.
Saturday morning and currently 10 a.m. and I had a gym class at 8 a.m. this morning. I haven't had a Saturday off in quite a while, so it was really, really good to go to a Saturday morning gym class at 8 a.m. And then after gym, I went to Kmart, but I just thought I would quickly show you what I picked up. As I mentioned yesterday, Rachel and I are going away to the coast for a couple of days, so I picked up some Polaroid film because I've completely run out and we're going to be taking Polaroid on our trip, so I needed some more. I also picked myself and Rachel up a disposable camera. These can take 27 photos each. We're just gonna take photos on our trip and like not care about them because they're like disposable cameras, and then get them developed after, and hopefully they're really, really good. I'm actually really excited about these. I just really like the idea of these, and hopefully the photos turn out really good. And last but not least, I just picked up a new little notebook. This is just all black and it just says notes in gold on it. I just wanted a fresh, clean, nice notebook. This is gonna be my YouTube book. So it's gonna have all my ideas, my planning. As I said, today is my day off and I have bulk editing to do, so I am going to shower and then go to Zaraffa's and get a very, very large coffee and edit until I can't edit anymore. Let's do that.
Editing Georgia here, ending off the vlog.
What's up, YouTube?
So if you guys enjoyed this vlog, if you did, give it a thumbs up and subscribe to my channel if you're new. I really hope you guys enjoyed this vlog and enjoyed seeing what I did at the gym. If you'd like to see more of it, let me know. Let me know what you think about everything I did. Anyway, I will see you all in my next video in the very near future. Bye.